The bridge of Espindo, over the Sousa River, provides a passage between Bustelo and Buin. The bridges of the Gothic period used a trestle structure with an arch or arches of greater amplitude in the center, more systematically, in order to provide greater resistance to the water in a flooded riverbed. Although the bridge of Espindo corresponds to this typology, we must state that its construction must be of the modern period.